Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. This is cooking with your boy, Josiah!
It just got bright, and it's time to make some deep fried Oreos.
Today, we're gonna need Oreos. Powdered sugar, butter, not this much dough, and some love. To start, cut your dough in half. Perfect. Now, roll it up into spheres, like Earth Day. Get it? Because Earth is a sphere. Nice. Anyways, once you got them into spheres, we're gonna flatten them out into pancakes. Nice. So, here we go. As you can see, this took me quite a long time to put dough in the pancake shape. After you flatten them into pancakes, we're gonna take some melted butter and just lather them up, just like so. Here, you just put them in the air fryer. Nice. Give it a couple minutes. Once they come out, oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, beautiful. Just nice and golden brown. Just what you want. Put away your mess, kind of. You're just gonna grab your bag of powdered sugar, put them in there. And then we shake them up. Now you take them out. Oh, they look like a powdered donut. But better, because they got Oreos inside them. Now you just cut them right open. And here I am, just enjoying my beautiful culinary creation. Very good. Recommended. 10 out of 10. Thank you for watching.